तो आज खाने में क्या है? इन आवर होम वी डोंट आस्क ईच अदर दिस क्वेश्चन, बट वी डिस्कस एंड देन वी डिसाइड दैट हु इज गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर द मील.
During this lockdown period and otherwise also, we try to cook things which are easy to make and delicious too. This video is in collaboration with GW Marriott Kolkata, and today we are going to make something really delicious and healthy.
We make poached fish in coconut milk. Perhaps that's what the taste of Nirvana is.
So let's get cooking.
Take 300 to 400 grams of any white fish fillet. I have used Bhekti over here, not the best looking fillet, but I've got to do with whatever I find in this lockdown period. And marinate that with little bit of salt and juice of half a lemon, and keep aside for about 10 minutes, which should do. While the fish is marinating, we'll prepare the sauce, and for that we'll take a frying pan and take 300 milliliters of coconut milk. To that we'll add 1.5 teaspoons of freshly grated ginger. Now coconut cream would be a better option for this, but then as I said, in the lockdown, make do with whatever you have. Add about 1 or 2 chopped green chilies to this, and a tablespoon of fish sauce. If you don't have fish sauce, add soy sauce. Then you add a bit of lemon juice, maybe of 1 whole lemon, and let it cook over low to medium flame till the sauce thickens. Now gently put the fish fillet in the pan and let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes. If you have a thick slab of fish, then it will probably take you 3 to 4 minutes to cook. And then you have to add probably a little bit of sugar just to balance the sauce. There's a lot of lemon juice in it. Let the sauce thicken and the fish cook. Finish the sauce by adding some grated lemon rind and 1/2 cup of chopped coriander leaves. I've used Gongaraj Lebu over here. You could use any lemon you want. And once the fish is cooked, turn off the gas and serve your poached fish with steamed rice. You can have it just as it is too. Try this at home and I bet you will taste Nirvana. If you like this recipe, then leave a comment below and like, share and subscribe to our channel for more everyday recipes.